Good day everyone, and today we are in the middle of desert again. The name of the project is Falcon City of Wonders. Falcon in English, it's an eagle. And this project is done in a shape of a falcon if you look it from sky, I mean Google Maps. When somebody present you this project as a luxury project, you should kick this agent directly to the nuts, because it's not luxury. See, there is not even personal lifeguard. So, for example, Yelena, do you want to swim? Yeah. Yeah. So if Yelena would like to swim, I should be as her lifeguard. Anyways, let's put it back. See, no lifeguard on duty. And in all villas like that, there is no lifeguard. This life is suck. I see this project more for the middle class family who is building the perfect house of dream. There is plenty of space, price is not biting. You have IMG World of Adventure nearby, Global Village, there should be school in the area soon, also there is a hospital. So basically it's an excellent family community for middle class, as I told you before. In this video I'm going to show you 5-bedroom villa. It is extremely hot outside, it's like 46 degrees, and under my jacket you can melt metal. But before going inside, let me show you what is going on from other side of the villa, because villa is located on a plot of 9,000 square foot and it's directly in the middle of it. Let me show you front yard and after that we will go inside. Okay, so we are in the front yard of the villa. This is like entrance area. See, it's so hot that water evaporated from this pool. On the right you have a 2-car garage plus driver's room. Of course, in a couple of days it will be storage full of unnecessary things. So let me show you what's inside. Basically, that was a front yard, so let's go inside the villa. By the way, we are in exclusive property. Look, for everybody else, no cameras, but only for me and Yelena. Only us allowed to shoot videos over here. We are cool. Okay, please. And we are inside. The size of this villa is 7,000 square foot, which is quite spacious. There are plenty of space. There are no small rooms inside. I don't want you to feel boring, so I'll be quick. On the ground floor of this villa, there is a dining room. We are here right now. There is a living room and second living room, which is called Majlis. So this is the dining area of the villa where you can spend some time with your family. There are a lot of chairs, furniture. Like, I'm not a big fan of this furniture, to be honest, but this house is sold unfurnished. But if you like the furniture, you can ask it as an extra. Let me show you second living room. For us, Europeans and not exactly Europeans, I was talking about myself, it's weird to have two living rooms. But in Arabic reality, they have a second living room which called Majlis. And they have this because of typical Arabic hospitality. Basically, Arab people love guests. So that's why they have two living rooms to meet their friends. How cool is that? Let me show you the rest of the villa. Look, you can design this villa as you like, according to your taste. You can do something. Yelena, what you will do over here? Oh, see, Yelena is telling that you should do DJ station. Here, I would put bar. And let me show you kitchen slash gym. And we are in the kitchen right now. Just have a look how big is it. You can use it as a... You can use it as a gym as well. And you can get heart attack cooking here. See, Okay, you have a sink over here, right? Okay, it's in the right place. Sun is coming, it's not dark. You have dishwasher here, so you can wash your plates. No problem. This part discovered. But when you start cooking, you have a fridge here and you have a cooker there. So for you, it will be, you know, like in a triangle. You just need to run here, just cook something here. Oh, finished. After that, you need to wash your dishes here, put it to the dishwasher, which is okay. You need to run to the fridge. You need to run back. You need to go to cooker again. Meanwhile, all your soup or whatever is overflowing. So as for me, it's too big, but you don't need to have gym at the end of the day, because after 1 hour cooking, you will be sweating and you will have mighty muscles. So let me show you what is upstairs. There is a cool stairs, by the way. Just tell me, when do you use these areas in villas last time? Whom do you need to wait? Might be your kids. If you have kids, you can wait them here, right, Irina, or no?
Like a huge waiting room.
Yeah, it's like a huge waiting room. Ah, really? Yeah, I know how you can use this area. Basically, when you're going to the guests with your wife, and when your wife telling you like, oh my dear, wait for 5 minutes, I'm almost ready. So you can sit here and watch football or your favorite series for another 1.5 hour while she will finish her 5 minutes. Preparation. As I told you earlier, this is a 5-bedroom villa and all 5 bedrooms are locating upstairs. And what I'll do is I'll just show you master bedroom, which is the best one, and you can see it at the end of this video, and I show you just one typical room. Just follow me. So setup is pretty much standard. There is a bathroom. look. How cute is that? Yeah, it's like it's soft, so. And this is one of the bedrooms. As you see, it's quite spacious. This is the proper size of the master bedroom, but we are not in the master bedroom yet. So let me show you master bedroom. And this will be it, I believe. And guys, we are in the master bedroom right now. This red color is killing my eyes, but this carpet, thanks God, is not coming with this villa. So anyways, as you see, master bedroom is oversized. There is enough of light inside. You have wardrobes there, which is not enough, by the way. Where? Yeah. So, wardrobe-wise, this room, I mean, I wouldn't say for such a large bedroom, you have enough of wardrobes. You have two here, but probably it's for him. This is for her. And no, I wasn't right. This is for her as well. And the wardrobe space over here, which is also for her. And for you, my dear friend, there is no wardrobe at all. Just live with it. Just have a look at these wardrobes. I mean, guys, just these colors are not matching. Again, you can redesign this villa. You can change something. It's not really expensive in Dubai. Yalla, Habibi. Yeah. Mafi mushkila. Yeah. Mafi flus. Inshallah, tomorrow. Inshallah. Marhaba. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys. At the end, I just want to share my opinion about this villa. As I told you earlier, it's not really a luxury place, but it's a good option for the mid-class family. Of course, you can redesign it according to your own taste. You can put other furniture here, you can change finishing a bit, and it's not affordable property at the end of the day. You will need to pay more than $1 million for this property. However, you can always take loan from the bank, or you can take the payment plan from the developer. By the way, they are building right now 6-bedroom villas on the left wing, or on the right wing. Left, right. So developer is building new villas, which is 6 and 5 bedroom on the right wing of the Falcon. So we can help you to choose something over there. So thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit like button. And I expect from your side to comment on my videos and tell me what I'm doing wrong or right. Again, thank you for watching. Ciao, bye.